Today, we're going on a journey, high above the Earth, to learn all about something amazing. The Earth's atmosphere. Are you ready? Let's begin. Our Earth has something very special that keeps us safe and makes life possible. It's called the Earth's atmosphere. The Earth's atmosphere has different layers, like a giant layer cake. The closest layer to the Earth is called the troposphere, which is where we live. The air here helps us to breathe. It's also where the weather happens and where most aeroplanes fly. Moving up, we find the stratosphere. This layer has something super cool, the ozone layer. It's like a sunscreen that protects us from the sun's harmful rays. Next is the mesosphere. It's super high up, and it's where meteors burn up when they enter Earth's atmosphere. These are what we call shooting stars. Boom! Way up top, we have the thermosphere. It's where the International Space Station orbits the Earth. It's super hot up here, and there's hardly any air. The Earth's atmosphere is made up of different gases, like oxygen and nitrogen. These gases help to trap heat from the sun, keeping our planet warm and just right for living on. Here's a fun fact. The air we breathe is mostly nitrogen and a little bit of oxygen. We need oxygen to live, and when we breathe out, we release carbon dioxide. Have you ever noticed the colors in the sky? When the sun rises and sets, it makes beautiful colors because of the Earth's atmosphere. The atmosphere scatters the sunlight, creating red, orange, and pink skies. Another fantastic thing the Earth's atmosphere does is create the northern lights, or aurora borealis. This happens when charged particles from the sun meet the gases in our atmosphere, making colorful lights dance in the sky. The Earth's atmosphere is like a protective blanket around our planet, and it's full of surprises and wonders. Keep looking up at the sky and exploring the amazing world of science. See you next time. Goodbye.